In 1982, Julian Bailey of Great Britain won the Formula Ford Festival, but he was carried in the early stages by the Brazilian driver Mauricio Gugelmin. Gugelmin looks to the inside and led that Formula Ford Festival in 1982 for all of 1/10 of a second.